And that house is still standing where it used to be. But Fort Apache hasn't been there in a while. And there's a highway running through the walnut trees. And the traffic seems to go on for miles on Hawkeye Road.